Hi there, it's Ernest from Trip Astute. If you're watching this video, then you're probably a drone pilot looking to fly your drone in Los Angeles. In this video, I'll share the two locations where you can safely practice flying your drone in the area. Los Angeles is one of the most frustrating places if you happen to own a drone. The high number of airports and city restrictions make it nearly impossible to fly your drone without risk of a citation. You can't even fly it at a park or beach due to city ordinances. There are even filming restrictions in LA that require you to have someone monitor your flight to ensure that you're flying safely if you want to use your drone to officially capture video. I actually got my drone in June 2017. It's a DJI Spark, so it's a pretty small and friendly drone. However, as I researched places to fly it, I was actually surprised at the number of restrictions that drone operators face in LA. All I wanted to do was practice flying it, and my drone ended up gathering dust since I couldn't find a place to fly it. That is, until I found two places in LA where you can actually practice flying your drone. The first place is the Apollo 11 aircraft airstrip in Lake Balboa. This is actually a RC aircraft field, and ironically, it's near one of LA's smaller airports in Van Nuys. While the RC plane community isn't always fond of quadcopters or drones, they do have an area dedicated on the south side of the field where you can practice flying your drone. You'll see a lot of professional and hobby drone pilots there, and everyone seems pretty friendly. The helicopter field is open to the public and does not require you to get a membership to the club. Though if you use it a lot, it probably wouldn't hurt to support the San Fernando Valley Flyers since they maintain the area. You will want to be careful not to fly your drone on the airfield side as there are a lot of model aircrafts flying in the area. If you're flying your drone, I would stick to flying southwards from the helicopter pads area. You'll get some good shots of the park and the 101 and 405 freeway. Also, if the club is having a special event, the quadcopter field is often closed off. So I recommend checking the website for any upcoming events. To get here, all you need to do is head over to Woodley Park and enter the driveway marked with the Apollo 11 RC airstrip sign off of Woodley Avenue. From there, just drive down the path and park your car in the lot. The airfield has plenty of parking spaces and a public restroom. The second location where you can safely practice flying your drone is Lot H of the Rose Bowl. While you should never fly into or along a stadium, this area near the Rose Bowl seems to be a safe zone for drone operators. I've been here many times and it's a great place to learn the basics of flying your quadcopter. The only catch is that you shouldn't use the field when there are a lot of people around or when there's an actual event at the Rose Bowl. This is usually not an issue during the week, but can be a problem during the weekends. I have tried to use the field in the past only to find that there's a huge kids soccer match in the lot. And those are my top recommendations for beginner drone pilots in Los Angeles. I've included the address for both locations in the video description. Of course, there are places throughout LA County where you can safely operate your drone. However, it always helps to get some practice flight time under your belt when you're starting out and learning all the controls and features. Just a reminder, always operate your drone safely and within the FAA rules. This means maintaining line of sight of your drone, not flying over 400 feet, and not flying over people. If you're like me, then you're probably feeling a bit paranoid when flying your drone. So hopefully these places will help build your confidence since you'll be able to master the basic controls. If you do get more serious about drones, I do recommend getting your FAA Part 107 license. You don't need it as a hobbyist, but if you want to do any commercial work, then it's definitely required. I just got mine after taking the drone pilot ground school course taught by a UAV coach. Taking a prep course isn't required to pass, but the course not only helped me to get a 95% on the test, but I actually felt like I learned the concepts being taught. Things like understanding airspace classifications, weather, reading sectional charts, and even best practices for flying unmanned aircrafts. Plus, the instructor Alan is very responsive to questions. If you're interested, Alan at UAV Coach has provided our channel with a discount code. Just use TripAstute50 to receive $50 off the prep course. Do you have any favorite places in LA to fly a drone? If so, please share them below in the comments section. Also, let us know if you have any questions. If you enjoyed this video or found it useful, please hit the like button and consider subscribing. Also, subscribe to our newsletter by visiting our website. You'll get travel articles, updates, and also information on giveaways. Until next time, travel safe, travel smart.